Okay, we have been doing a lot of discussions, and you did some personal meditation, and now I want to go into the subject of samatha in a practical way. Since samatha, as defined in Tatiya Samadhi Sutta, means using some object to steady, settle, unify, and eventually compose the mind. So let's experiment with a few types of objects.